It's not the weirdest thing, but it is like the most unique thing. I got to Indonesia, and a fan actually made a stuffed animal of a version of me, and that was like really, really fun to see. And I never had experience like that before, so that was really cool.